From red-skulled creatures and howlers to primates with enormous noses. Here are 16 of the strangest monkey species on Earth. Number 16. Emperor Tamarins. The story goes that this particular species of tamarin was so named due to an alleged resemblance to German Emperor Wilhelm the Second. We're not 100% sure about that. Regardless, these small New World monkeys definitely have a singular appearance with that extreme handlebar moustache. They occur in the Amazon lowlands of South America, as well as lower mountain rainforests. Weighing only about 18 ounces, these are very social creatures that have a playful, gregarious nature in the wild. In captivity, they remain social and are very tolerant of humans and seem to crave a lot of attention. Number 15. Mantled Howlers. At some 22 pounds, 10 kilograms, these critters from Central and South America rank as one of the largest monkeys within their range. Given their size, it's interesting to note that they are the only Central American monkeys known to consume mass quantities of leaves. But that diet comes at a cost. Leaves aren't easy to digest, and they don't supply as much energy as other foods, so they spend most of their day sleeping. Like their name suggests, these primates do make amplified calls or howls. The behavior serves as a means of locationing one another while remaining stationary and avoiding confrontation. Most specimens tend to have mostly black coats that are fringed with golden fur flanking their body, hence the mantling. Number 14. Red-Shanked Douc Langur. Prior to 1967, these animals had never been studied. Native to Vietnam, Thailand, and other countries of Indochina, they occupy habitats ranging from rainforest to mountainous terrain rising some 6,600 feet high. They're one of three species known for their unique coloration. Their white mouth, orange face, and black, deep-set eyes give them an appearance that is sometimes described as otherworldly. Even if you don't agree with that assessment, many experts regard them as the most colorful species of primate thanks to those distinctive looks. Number 13. Gelada Baboons. These old world monkeys are found in the highlands of Ethiopia, often at altitudes exceeding 14,000 feet or over 4,000 meters. And that's the only place where they occur in the wild. They're often called baboons, although experts say they actually regard them as members of their own genus. When these beasts get angry, they're pretty much in a class of their own. Their pale eyelids will roll up and the upper lip is pushed up against its nostrils to expose a scary set of fangs. Experts say that those long, sharp canine teeth are often used by males in disputes during mating season. Due to a bright red patch displayed on its chest fur, Geladas are also nicknamed Bleeding Heart Monkeys. Number 12. Mandrills. These animals resemble baboons and were once classified as such. Now they occupy a separate genus, along with one other species. Weighing more than 80 pounds, mandrills are the world's heaviest living monkeys. They're also one of the world's most colorful animals, with their faces displaying vivid reds and blues. When they get excited, those colors on their face and fur will flush even brighter. They dwell deep in the rainforests of several African nations, including Cameroon, Congo, and Equatorial Guinea. Within that habitat, they're mostly terrestrial, but will climb the trees at night to sleep. Troops contain more than a dozen females and juveniles and are usually led by an alpha male. On occasion, troops will gather together for large social gatherings that can number 200 or more individuals. Number 11. Tibetan Macaque. As the common name suggests, these large primates are found in Tibet, but they've also been observed in northwest China and areas of northern India. Weighing about 43 pounds, 20 kilograms, and 28 inches long, 71 centimeters, they're among the largest monkeys in Asia. Their habitat can range from subtropical forests to higher altitudes of 8,200 feet or 2,500 meters above sea level. Their dense fur is well suited to help them survive those elevations, and ranges in color from dark brown to a sandy yellow color. The specimens with lighter coloured fur were sometimes compared to a miniature yeti. Number 10. Bald Wakari. These monkeys from the Amazon River Basin are bald by virtue of genetics. But they actually do have some long hair, although none of it sprouts on their head. The vivid red coloration makes for a startling sight, it results from a lack of pigmentation along with blood vessels that are located close to their skin. The scarlet noggin of this creature has invited comparisons to the red skull from the Captain America comics and movies. If you can see a resemblance, let us know in the comments below. Number 9. De Brazza's monkey. Weighing about 15 pounds, 7 kilograms, males of this species are about twice as large as females. The Old World monkeys are one of the most widespread tree-dwelling primates in Africa. Named for a European explorer, their size and coloration wouldn't seem suitable for camouflage. Yet, these animals are very adept at staying hidden from humans and predators. In fact, they're so reclusive that no one has been able to get an accurate estimate of the animal's population within their range. Since they spend so much time near the water, they're often called swamp monkeys, and troops of them are sometimes observed swimming. Number 8. Golden Langur. One of India's most endangered primate species can be found within a 60-mile in the country's northeastern region. Its golden coat creates a memorable contrast to its ebony face, but the fur changes colour with the seasons. While the Western world first learned of their existence in the 1950s, these animals have long been considered sacred by many locals in the Himalayas. Number 7. Celebes Crested Macaques. These Old World critters are found in Sulawesi, also known as Celebes. They also occur on smaller islands nearby, and all of them are listed as critically endangered. At around 23 pounds, 10 kilograms, it's one of the smaller macaque species, and spends most of the day foraging on the ground. To be honest, we chose this species more for the strange appearance of one individual specimen. He made international headlines in 2011 when pictures of a monkey selfie were published. A nature photographer set up a camera with a remote shutter trigger, which was later activated by the curious primate. The unusual selfie inspired countless memes and turned the crested macaque into an internet celebrity. It also triggered a contentious lawsuit over who owned the photo's copyright, the photographer or the monkey. People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, PETA, instigated the legal action, but the photographer later won the case. Do you agree with that decision? Number 6. White-faced Saki. One of the more distinctive faces on our list belongs to these primates found in South America. They stay on the ground while foraging, but at night, they'll sleep in trees that rise some 66 feet high, 20 meters, where leaves hide them from predators. They have a varied diet consisting of fruits, insects, and small birds. They're known to feed on bats and can crack open nuts and shells with their large canine teeth. Some people have compared the Saki's facial coloration to that of the spectacled bear, which is also found in regions of South America. Let us know if you think there might be a connection. Number 5. Golden Snub-Nosed Monkeys. These animals thrive at elevations of around 11,500 feet or 3,500 meters above sea level. At those extremes, they have adapted to survive frigid temperatures better than any other non-human primate known to date. They're endemic to forested regions of southwest China and are not often glimpsed outside of their range. On rare occasions, the Chinese government has allowed the animals to be displayed in zoos outside the country. Their golden fur and blue-skinned faces make them some of the most exotic-looking animals on the planet. There's a theory that these monkeys lost their noses as a way of avoiding frostbite, given their cold habitat. Number 4. Lazula Monkey. These primates weren't discovered in rainforests of the Democratic Republic of Congo until 2007. 5 years later, they were officially confirmed as only the second new species of African monkey found since 1984. Their most distinctive feature by far are their eyes, which some people say have a quality that is unsettlingly human-like. Its other distinctive trait is a large bear patch on their backside, which has a vivid blue coloration. Locals say the animal has long been known to hunters and are closely related to a species known as owl-faced monkeys. Number 3. Hamadryas Baboons. These primates are also called sacred baboons because they were once revered by the ancient Egyptians as a god of learning. These days, they're no longer found in Egypt, but the hardy animals do occur in Ethiopia and Saudi Arabia, among other regions. They're the northernmost dwelling baboon species, which provides a notable advantage. They encounter fewer natural predators than in central or southern Africa, where many of their cousins reside. Weighing around 66 pounds, 30 kilograms, they're strongly built and large-bodied. But they can still fall prey to animals including leopards and hyenas. Even though they occasionally find shelter in trees, they prefer to dwell in areas near high cliffs that are close to a water source. Groups of several hundred individuals are known to gather at a time, possibly to celebrate their conservation status. These animals maintain stable populations and their numbers continue to grow. Number 2. Pygmy Marmoset Monkeys. There are 22 species of marmoset monkeys, and this is the smallest one. And with adults rarely weighing more than 3.5 ounces, 100 grams, pygmy marmosets are recognized as the smallest true monkeys in the entire world. Including the tail, they measure about 9 inches long and are found in the Amazon basin rainforests of South America. Given their small dimensions, they can still leap about 16 feet, 5 meters from one tree branch to another. Other arboreal adaptations include sharp claws for clinging to trees and an ability to rotate their heads 180 degrees. Did you know that this little primate is sometimes called the pocket monkey? That's a reference to them being so small they can fit in one's breast pocket. They're highly sought after in the pet trade, and that's one of the biggest threats to this species. As we head to our final segment, don't forget to monkey around with the like and subscribe buttons. Click on both if you like this episode. Number 1. Proboscis Monkeys. These old world monkeys are endemic to the island of Borneo in Southeast Asia. Since proboscis is another term for nose, you might say their distinguishing physical trait is as plain as the nose on their face. The hooters of males can extend an impressive 4 inches, 10 centimeters, and may play a role in mating rituals. Researchers say the nose amplifies the sound of mating calls and might attract more females. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button and click the bell for notifications for our next exciting episode right here on Epic Wildlife.